next a new ball or next shop in the toy store. I love toys. Spin toys, glow toys, wind it up and go toys. Soft toys, hard toys, ride it throughout the yard toys. Which would you choose?
That one.
I want a riding toy. This ball is perfect.
You can't ride a ball.
What? Aren't you forgetting something? Yes, you're right. I need to buy a card for a friend. Let's stop at the party store. Games check, hats check, pinata and some bats check, plants check, spoons check, creamsicles and balloon check. Which one would you choose?
A pinata.
A pinata? Look at a balloon. How fun, grab it. And let's go. I just have one more shop. Curly fur, straggly fur, awesome, gooby, great fur, striped fur, white fur, looking quite a sight fur. Which would you choose?
Curly fur.
Curly fur? So you choose that fur.
Mm-hmm.
You look gooby, groovy, great. Thanks.
Gooby? What's a gooby?
Now I've finished all my errands.
Errands.
Long day, late day. All I need was wait day. From day, freak day. How could they forget day?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to come in?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Surprise!
Ah! You surprised me!
You're the little one.
That's me? Little mouse?
Yeah. I thought you forgot. I would never forget my best friend's birthday. Cake time, hat time, hit it with a bat time. Game time, race time. Baint on a your face time. Which would you choose?
I would choose the pinata, which is hit with a bat time.
Hit with a bat time? Happy birthday, hamster. Make a wish. Read box brown.
Yeah.
Red box, brown box, circles up and down box, tall box, wide box. What could it be inside box? Which would you choose?
The red box.
Red box. Thank you. The end.
Yay, that was the best story ever in the history of the University of the United States of America.
All right, good night, Dada.